would look for a space that is kind of protected, that it is safe to park the vehicle there, and then they let us know, they get commissary approval or authorization from the owner of the property, and then we take a look at the premises, and if it is okay, then we approve you to use that particular location.